landing. Very suitable for a beautiful bird.
Let's do it again.
Enjoy your last trip on our international 747. We have arrived at San Francisco International Airport.
I don't know, are there going to be fire trucks? They said something about, you know, since your last run, go all the way to the end of the runway. We made some comment like that for ATC.
That's interesting.
Yeah, it's so, let's say,
do it like... We've been taxiing for several minutes, so do remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until Captain Rodriguez has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. Before leaving the aircraft, look around and make sure you have all your personal items, including anything you may have tucked into the seat pocket or the cubby holes around you. Ask yourself, where's my cell phone?
If you see anything, tell me and I want to...
I will.
Please do so with care, because sometimes the contents have shifted around. Everybody will be clearing both immigration and customs here, so you will need your blue customs form if you filled it out along with your passport. If you're continuing on aboard another United flight or a Star Alliance flight, once you go through immigration, you'll pick up your suitcases. You will give your forms to the customs agent and then exit the customs hall to the far left. There will be somebody outside the doors to tell you where you can recheck your luggage. On behalf of all of us at United and our Star Alliance partners, we're really happy that you chose to take this flight with us today. For the AV geeks, your enthusiasm has been wonderful. For those of you that just sort of stumbled onto the aircraft and have no idea what was going on, we thank you for your patience. To give you an idea of the people that have come on board, we've got a bunch of million milers on the flight. We've got a father-son team. The son is 13 years old. We have another young man who is a flight attendant.
Yeah, you can pause it now.
And he's
be on the left hand side. We'll have an excellent view.
Yeah, if you can see any on this side, maybe except left of it.